I know the place, it is true. Everything we do corrects the space between death and me and you. I know the place, it is true. Everything we do corrects the space between death and me and you. Harold Pinter, best known to the world as a playwright. David Hare says no one has so come to represent the theatre's strengths, rigours and glories as Harold Pinter. One obituary declared him the defining dramatist of the 20th century, although his widow, the writer Antonia Fraser, assures me that had Harold read that particular accolade, he would have passed it straight to Samuel Beckett. Regardless, I believe that had he revealed himself only as a poet, that his literary legacy, his reputation as a writer for his time, for all time, would be colossal and enduring. These spare but complex works explore atmospheres, characters, landscapes, not always altogether unrelated to the plays, but in their brevity, there is an intimacy, a revelation of personal feeling which he denied himself in his works for the stage. They were channeled from another place, but the poetry came from himself. It is here for A. What sound was that? I turn away into the shaking room. What was that sound that came in on the dark? What is this maze of light it leaves us in? What is this stance we take to turn away and then turn back? What did we hear? It was the breath we took when we first met. Listen, it is here. Harold had a very definite sense of his own social conscience. When he achieved literary celebrity, he never shied from using it as a platform for dynamic protest on behalf of the downtrodden and the oppressed against the misuse and abuse of power by the powerful. The disappeared. Lovers of light, the skulls, the burnt skin, the white flash of the night, the heat in the death of men, the hamstring and the heart torn apart in a musical room, where the children of the light know their kingdom has come. Meeting. The long dead look out towards the new dead, walking towards them. There is a soft heartbeat as the dead embrace those of the long dead and those who are new dead walking towards them. They cry and they kiss as they meet again for the first and last time. The weather forecast. The day will get off to a cloudy start. It will be quite chilly, but as the day progresses, the sun will come out and the afternoon will be dry and warm. In the evening, the moon will shine and be quite bright. There will be, it has to be said, a brisk wind. It will die out by midnight. Nothing further will happen. This is the last forecast. There's no escape. The big pricks are out. They'll fuck everything in sight. Watch your back. That poem was called Democracy.